So I tried to do a video earlier, and I did a really poor job explaining myself. So I'm gonna redo the video. So I want to talk to you about masturbation and why it's a sin. So, you know, we have to understand that when God commands something of us, there's always a spiritual reason behind it. It's for our protection. And we have to always remember that we don't understand the unseen. That's why God's ways are higher than our own. So the way that sex was designed for a man and a woman, a married man and a woman, and it was for intimacy. It was to connect spirit to spirit. So any time that we are having intercourse with someone, we are connecting to their spirit. Whether, you know, they you know, not be your spouse, you have a soul tie with that person in that spirit. So when you are masturbating and you're doing it to yourself, because it was designed spirit to spirit, you are actually not just having sex with yourself. You are having you're having sex with a spirit. That is why you can't stop. It takes over you. It can take over you. That's why you're addicted. And it brings on other spirits, like the spirit of addiction. And that's why God tells us to not engage in masturbation, that it was designed for your spouse. So that is why you should not be having sex with yourself, because you're not having sex with yourself. You're having sex with the spirit.